sponsored by Hoosier Lottery.
It was so much fun. Thanks to the Mixed Morning Show for heading out to the fair. Speaking of that, we're heading back out to Hazel Marie, who's standing by with Pepsi to tell us more about how you could potentially win a car.
You sure can with Pepsi to win a car. I mean, when you think of a hot day, you think of Pepsi. I'm here with Tom Alexander. Tom, thanks for joining me today on this hot day.
Oh, thank you, Hazel Marie. We're just happy to be here.
And, you know, Pepsi's doing amazing things in the community. Why is it so important that you give back?
You know, it's because we are a local bottler. A lot of people think of us as Pepsi New York, but we're just a local bottler, which means that, you know, we have branches in a few different areas around here, but we don't report to Pepsi New York. We report to just our own company. So we're just part of the community.
I think that's so cool. And what I think is also cool is the fact that you're giving away a car. How exactly is this working?
Well, so what we're doing is our theme this year is Pepsi Generations. This is the Pepsi that your mother drank and the Pepsi that your, you know, Cindy Crawford drank and Ray Charles. And so what we're doing is we're tying in a promotion to go back to the 1980s, and we're going to be giving away a 1985 Corvette.
Oh my gosh. Now there's golden keys. How does this work real quick?
So you come to one of our events, like we're going to have an event here on August 11th, the Movies in the Park, and at the Movies in the Park we'll give away 10 golden keys. And some of the other events that we're going to have, you're going to get a golden key, and you'll come to the costume party on August 25th.
Oh.
And you, those people with the golden keys are going to go up on stage, and somebody's driving home that Corvette.
And the costume party is an 80s theme. Do you have your 80s costume ready to go?
I think I'm in an 80s costume. But we will be ready for it. We'll be ready. And so will the community. I talked to so many people. They can't wait for this party at Indiana Theater.
It's going to be amazing. Some quick events real quick that people can win these golden keys. One's at the Rex baseball game, correct?
Correct. Next Tuesday night, so that will be on the 17th, we're going to be at the Rex baseball field. We will have the Corvette there to show people, and five people will get a golden key.
Oh, my gosh. And then the next one is back here, right, for the action track?
We'll be here for the Movies in the Park on August 11th, and then on August 12th, we'll be at the action track. It'll be Mountain Dew night, and we'll be giving away five golden keys at Mountain Dew night.
Oh, my. Speaking about Mountain Dew, I really am thirsty. I didn't get my water last time, but now I want a little sugar and caffeine. Can we get the Pepsi on?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. You know, I think we have a couple of stuff right here, or actually, I see a lemon shake up, too. I think we might have some sips.
What? Yeah. Yeah, let's do it.
All right. We're going to drink and stay cool. Julie, back to you.
All right. We are looking forward, by the way, to that 80s party, and we'll have a lot more details on that in the days ahead.